To Lucura. Pressure defense. Loop it ahead. Gates to the rim. Kaiser Gates.
To Chico.
Gooden. Hesitation drive. Gates feeling it. Yes! A three! Kaiser Gates.
Kaiser Gates, 6'8 forward, Xavier University. Let's work.
Therapist, athletic trainer. We work in the aquatic center to be able to avoid any extra load on his joints during this off-season training. And this workout will allow him to strengthen his entire body to allow him to improve his strength, endurance, and overall peak performance to prepare for the basketball season.
Hi, my name is John Beauvais. I'm a owner and physical therapist at Above Physical Therapy. We've been playing a role here of just trying to help with flexibility, stability, and trying to also work on some other restrictions that he's had as a result of playing basketball.
What's going on? It's Champ Barlow here at 3P Athletics. Things that we did was some strength and bulky program. Put him on a sports-specific strengthening program so that when he makes the transition, he'll be a lot better, a lot stronger, and able to put the ball in the basket as efficiently as possible.
Yo, what's up? It's Coach DeMond. Great work, Kaiser, Kobe. Working on a lot of shooting, repetition, the hot box. This right here is a heated yoga hoop. The gym is like about 89 every time we work out. So it's a mental strain, a repetition strain, and a physical strain. You're not doing that when you work out, you're not working out. We don't claim to be anything, but the proof's in the pudding. Next up, Kaiser Gates.